Friends, now I explaining Screencastify. For this is useful for video recorder. If anybody want to video recorder, you can go through Google Chrome, then type the browser screencastify.com. This is this URL given on website. That website have one Screencastify software. This is one of the extensions. It is attached to the Google Chrome. Then you can see here in the extension area, Screencastify screen video recorder. If you don't want enable, please tick it this tick arrow. The Screencastify is temporarily removed. If you don't want permanently, you can click this delete box or remove from Chrome. This is going to outside. In any other details or options, you can click here. Now Screencastify cover is working. The Screencastify cover is working. Full explanation given this website here, how to do recording. This is one of the recording area. You can click this one, that is open the this type, then desktop and tab navigation and camera. Three option is available. The three option is each one is working in different way of. Tab navigation is one of the tab, same tab. Desktop is each one is viewed. If you want this screen and you want this screen and you want this screen, each screen you want to open and record your video, you need to select the desktop only. The tab nation is which one tab you want this, that selected in the tab nation. And camera is only focusing in your face only and your body language, that is recorded in the Screencastify. This is stored after you can edited and recorded this video. That video will store in the Google Drive, and you don't want Google Drive, you can go to directly in YouTube channel also. YouTube channel, you selected the channel and upload this. Very simple one, very easy and very effective. This Screencastify software is one of the best one for all the peoples. This is free installation is also available. The free installation time, the Screencastify symbol is coming to your video. If you purchasing video, this Screencastify software, 1 year purchase, some of the small amount reduced. That is coming to the Screencastify image watermark is removed. Okay. If you like this video, please share it and subscribe to your friends also. Use the Screencastify, record your video frequently. Thank you very much. Bye.